welcome to another video. It's been a while since we got a chance to fish once again. I think work commitments always catch up with us. So, we're on the beach today, the weather's quite nice, slight breeze in the air. I'm really hungry for a summer sandy today. We got some nice fresh red eye. One of the guys that were fishing on the beach, I think he was on the way home, so he had a bit of spare bait, so he handed it to us. So, we're gonna put that out on our first bait and see what we're gonna get. I just want to say thanks to all the guys that have been liking and subscribing to my channel. It really means a lot to me. I think we almost reached the 200 mark. It's actually crazy. I never thought I'd actually get there. But it's onwards and upwards from there. The more we get to fish, I try and get out more content for you guys. So we're finally getting a chance to fish once again. The weather's been playing a good part today. The sea is absolutely beautiful. I'm going to actually show you the beach. There's a small sandbank in the front. The waves are just breaking on the sandbank. It's about 80 meters away. So a little bit of structure in the water. We're going to try out some baits today. We've got some fresh red eye, we got some mackerel, we've got I think some fresh chokka as well. So let's wait and see what happens. I'm feeling very positive today, left home with a good smile on my face. Let's hope we can get the rod to bend. Alhamdulillah. So guys, we just threw out a double red eye. We didn't cast it too far. This is literally the first throw for the day. Feels like a decent fish, running quite nicely. Let's see what we get today. The sea is absolutely flat today, but we got a bit of a light breeze. So they're just adding a little bit of movement to the water.
That wasn't a shit bump.
No, but it took so weird. It just bump, full flat. Like a decent fish, huh? Just behind the breakers. Just behind the lip. There's it on the top there. There's it there, Sandy. I can't believe it. This is literally
the first time I've been out to get a summer sandy, and the first cast. How's that for good luck, guys? Just there. Take from down, yeah. Come down a little bit.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Summer sandy today. Jump through. Yeah. My first sandy for the season. I couldn't be happier. I think there's no better feeling than getting a fish in your first cast. It really makes the whole trip worthwhile. We're hoping to fish a little bit later into the evening. Maybe the fish will start biting a little bit more towards the evening. We'll wait and see what happens. The beach is literally empty. I think it's just the two of us that's fishing on this whole stretch of beach at the moment. So we got the whole beach to ourselves. We're just gonna make the most of it and see what happens. So guys, just a quick rundown of the taste that I was using for the sandy. I'm using a 10-0 mustard demon circle. Got that on a 1.8 meter full metal jacket. Fishing light wire, probably about 150 pound. And I had that on a double red eye that I cut up and put on the dangle. I literally didn't have to throw far, probably just 100 meters more or less on the sandbank to the left of it. I guess that does the trick with the summer fish. You find a bit of structure, because the sea is really flat, there's no waves almost. So you find a little bit of structure in the water where there is a little bit of white water breaking in the sandbank. Throw more or less around it and hopefully you get stuck into a fish. Stay tuned, maybe we'll get another one before the evening. Really appreciate some of the feedback in the comments, and tell me like more or less what fish you're looking at targeting for yourself for the summer season. I'm fishing here on the KZN coast, so generally for summer season we get a lot of flat fish, we get some big sandies, there might be a blackfin or two around. So let me know which area you guys are from, what you're catching for the season. I'd be keen to hear from you guys. Thanks a lot. Back.